Hey Recast, thanks for joining us this morning. We're the Lloyds, we're excited to worship with you. I'm Grace, this is my mom, and this is my dad. Also, today is Father's Day, so yeah, appreciate your fathers.
When you came in this morning, you should have received one of these, little welcome brochure. On the inside, you'll find some information about Recast, some good things that are going on. If you're new or newer, welcome, we're glad you're here. And inside this brochure, you will find a connection card. If you want to give us some information about yourself, you can turn this back in at the welcome desk, which is in the lobby where you first came in, and you'll get a free t-shirt. That's exciting. Also, we do not pass a collection plate here at Recast, so if you feel led to give, there's an envelope inside this brochure, and you can just put your check or your cash or whatever in there. And in the lobby at the welcome desk, there's a little slot, and you can just go ahead and drop this in there if you feel led to give.
So that's the normal stuff you hear every week. Now we got three things that are a little bit unique. So they all have something to do with Father's Day. So Lee, you want to tell us about the first thing?
Yeah. For any fathers out there and mothers, we are having a parent dedication coming up in July. So next Sunday, June 27th, there's going to be an informational meeting after church that you can attend. If you are interested in dedicating your child to raising them in the ways of the Lord, the dedication itself is July 25th. But come next Sunday, the 27th, if you're interested in hearing more and signing up for that.
Also, next week is going to be Name Amnesty Sunday. So when you walk in, you should put a name tag on, and when you walk out, you get an ice cream treat, which I'm really excited about. It's just to help as we come out of the pandemic, if to put faces to names, if you've like forgotten anyone's names, and to forgive people if they've forgotten yours, and then you can also be forgiven if you've forgotten other people's names. And to tie that back to the Father's Day theme, if you forgot your dad's name, that'll help.
Mm-hmm. Or other people's dad's names, that you might forget them.
That's true. Mm-hmm. And then lastly, we've announced a couple weeks ago, or Don did, about the Recast app. So if we're encouraging everyone that has a phone to go ahead and download the app from the relevant Play Store, because it's really great for fathers. They always want apps. They're really excited about apps. So for Father's Day, we're just encouraging fathers, especially, to download the app and stay informed. So if you want to know what's going on at Recast, check out the app. So that's all we have for this week. Thank you for listening. Go ahead, Don. See you guys later.